does a blind girl change the tip on a long white cane?
Why would you want to change your tip on your long white cane, I hear you ask? Well, if you go on lots of trips around town, walking about a lot, you will want to change it because it will wear down. Also, the bigger the tip, the less likely you are to snag on the pavement.